Ever wondered how your Bitcoin knows where to go? It's all thanks to a Bitcoin address. Now, there are two security tips you must know whenever you're sending and receiving Bitcoin. I'll share those in a minute. But let's start with what a Bitcoin address is. It's like your digital mailbox for receiving Bitcoin. It's a unique string of letters and numbers that look something like this. Think of it as your email address, but for cryptocurrency. You share it with others so they can safely and securely send Bitcoin to you, but it doesn't reveal your personal or private information. Now here's the cool part. Every Bitcoin address is generated by your crypto wallet, and you can have as many addresses as you want. If you're using Zengo Pro, make sure you have private transaction mode activated to take full advantage of this special feature. Now here's how to find and share your Bitcoin address. Step one, open your Zengo wallet. Step two, tap on Bitcoin. Step three, tap on the four squares that look like a QR code on the top right. Step four, if someone wants to scan your QR code, share this image with them directly, or tap on the address to copy it, and then to send it. Now here are the two security tips you should never forget whenever sending or receiving Bitcoin. First, always send a small test transaction before sending all of your Bitcoin. This ensures everything is set up correctly. As you know, there are no do-overs on the blockchain. And the second tip, always copy the address directly from your wallet, just like we shared before. Don't copy it from your clipboard or from your history to avoid mistakes or scams. If you want to learn more about staying safe and mastering Bitcoin, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment below with any questions you might have. And as always, stay Zen.